Now, traffic and weather together on Action News 8.
Good Wednesday morning, everyone. Gray skies are back. The low clouds have come in off the bay. There's the view out of Salinas. It's mild, though, with temperatures between about 55 and 61 degrees right now. And that's 61 right here in Salinas, so that's not bad. But you can see the low clouds extend down from San Francisco Bay into San Jose and from Monterey Bay all the way down the Salinas Valley this morning. So we'll be dealing with that through at least noontime at the coast. 83, though, in Sacramento today, a really nice 71 up at South Lake Tahoe. We'll have some cloud cover, actually, coming into Southern California. It'll have a little extra humidity, actually, down that way because of a tropical storm. Well, it was a hurricane. It was Fabio. Now it's just a depression now. You can see the infrared picking up on the higher cloud tops well off the coast, but this moisture is streaming in. Most of it will just pass us by as it moves off to the east. And then we have that weak area of low pressure we talked about yesterday that actually spun up a few showers up in Northern California. There's the upper level low on the water vapor imagery. So where you see the brighter shading or the gray or the white, that's where there is extra moisture in the atmosphere. And that's, of course, where the two systems are in between. It's fairly dry. Microcast showing just a light breeze for us today out on the bay of about 5 to 15 knots. Not much in the swell department, although we did get a little bit of the tropical swell from Hurricane Fabio yesterday. That's kind of winding down, but there'll be a little bit left over on that. Otherwise, morning overcast, back to partly to mostly sunny for the afternoon with 60s and 70s going. So really nice temperature-wise, nothing hot, 75 in San Jose. It's about 80 in Morgan Hill, 74 in Hollister. So we're looking pretty good inland, of course, a little more sunshine there. At the coast, it'll be a slower clearing with low to mid-60s around Carmel and Monterey, 72 out in Carmel Valley, and low to mid-70s through all of Santa Cruz County. So, again, pleasant temps. Slight warming through the end of the work week. The inland valleys will see plenty of 80s and some low 90s over the weekend. And at the bay, we'll see 60s around Monterey and Seaside and middle 70s over in Santa Cruz and Watsonville on Saturday and Sunday.